What's up, everybody? UFC 143 this weekend, Super Bowl weekend. The Patriots are going to kick ass, so you get to see Condit versus Diaz, and the Patriots win the Super Bowl. And for those of you that did not know, Pierce versus Koscheck is on this card, and Verdum versus Big Country Roy Nelson. What we'll show you right now is what happened at UFC on Fox on Saturday behind the scenes, and I will try to pump out a couple of blogs this week, just like last week. Fight week, blog week. So real quick, let's just go through, where's the
format?
Yeah.
We just went through it.
Yep. I just want to talk about the fight.
Yep. How
are you doing? All right, good.
We know Weidman took it on 11 days notice. Yep. His background is wrestling.
Yep, took it on 11 days notice, but was already in shape and training. The only question was, you know, they were concerned about the weight, about cutting the weight. Had a perfect cut, no problems with the cut and everything else, and he was in shape. And
I'm gonna eat
very good. Everybody follow us, Gina. Everybody might be in 10 to Bud Light. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, open group. 2, 1, and flash. And Bud Light.
Keep tracking. Get your name.
Keep tracking A and continue. Stand by title card.
Fuck, man.
Hey, Arlen. Just get your buzz off of the docks so you can look at you. You're doing much better.
Pressure on
him? His leg was right here, which was pretty much cementing myself almost, but he was putting pressure on him. His leg was here, and it was more like a reverse calf drag.
But you were feeling pain in your calf, or in the front?
It was a crushing, crushing pressure.
Sorrisão mesmo, feliz, aliviado, vencedor.
Top wrestlers, top jiu-jitsu guys, and top strikers. And all the little stuff between is just phenomenal.
Who's that?
Yeah. Cub Swanson. He's a Jackson spider. The kid with the tattoo in his back here. He's one of the nastiest dudes on our team.
A lot of this fight
is taking place on the He's stunned right now. He's hurt.
Okay. Let me know if we can fix anything.
Sure. Let me settle with this.
Okay. Yeah. It will adjust as you go.
Is this the bowl? Is it cocktails?
Yeah.
It's not the first time.
Yeah, no.
Shit, man, he takes some knees, huh?
Knocked him out with the knees heavy.
We need to come here more early, man.
Yeah. 7 days.
Because today was the first day I started to feel a little bit good, you know? So tomorrow, the day after, gonna be much better also.
Maybe 20 days.
Because today would be perfect to have the first training, you know?
Yeah.
Get the shit out and then...
John, 20 days. We had to talk with Ron.
At least 1 week, minimum. 10 days is good.
Good job, Mike.
Good job, John.
Yeah. Next fight, man. Take care, see you later.
You too.
Hey, sorry, man. Oh, he's tired.
I think you're in your stuff.
This is water, man. Don't worry about it,
Yeah, this is not anything.
Don't leave it to the judge. Ah. They don't fight your fight, baby. Yeah! We rolling! Yeah, baby!
Where are you going home to?
Go to the judges as they said. Yeah, no, I'm fine. Hopefully completely fine, thank you, miss. Punches like a woman, so I'm completely fine, believe me. Oh well. Fair play, Drew, congratulations to Chelsea on him. You know, but excuse me. 30-27. He even said to me, Charles Sonnen, he even said, what do you think? I said, I think I got the first two rounds. And he goes, I think you might be right. A fair play. Alright, guys. Thank you.
Bye. 10 seconds to your walk. Stand by. Here we go. Walking out in 5 seconds. 4. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Let's go, baby. Let's do it.
Let's go, Phil. Let's do it.
You ready for me?
Oh yeah, man.
All right, I don't want to surprise you. All right, a little pinch, a little burn.
Okay, while you're sitting, oh yeah, I'll distract him.
What?
I'm gonna distract him.
Pinch, a little burn.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
I can
never.
You
good? Mm-hmm. A little bit more, you'll be there.
Almost fainted. I can't be him. Mm-hmm. If I ever have kids, I can't be
there. Great, no. One more.
Breathe,
you're
breathe,
there, right?
Breathe. You're good. Breathe, yeah. Breathe.
Shh. Big fan of you.
Marine, you didn't go to Afghanistan.
How are you feeling, man?
Good thing you're back home. All right, thanks.
All right,
you're welcome.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Thanks.
That was tough, man. No, more than anything, the hardest thing was 32 pounds and 10 days.
You said it, you didn't think.
I couldn't let that fight. I didn't care. I knew I could beat him no matter what. And it wasn't the prettiest thing from my standpoint. Is if I had a full camp, obviously. But I got the buzz. I got happy, man.
Yep. Congrats.
Might as well.
Go home and hit the buffet with Sarah.
I definitely will, man. 100%. Not like he's going to hit it, but I'll be hitting it.
Congrats. I'm really happy
thanks
for you, man.
Yeah, thanks for everything.
Pleasure. It's all aboard, man. You got it.
Don't say anything.